Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Leah Cheshire. History was made this week as NASA astronauts Christina Cook and Jessica Meir accomplished the first ever all-female spacewalk. Throughout spaceflight history, 14 women have completed spacewalks. On October 18th, Jessica Meir brought that number up to 15 when she floated outside the airlock alongside four-time spacewalker Christina Cook for the first all-female extravehicular activity. The pair replaced a faulty battery charge discharge unit, or BCDU, which regulates the amount of charge the station's batteries receive from energy collected by the solar arrays. The remaining spacewalks planned to continue installation of lithium-ion batteries will be completed at a later date. Another major milestone occurred this week as we revealed the next generation spacesuit for the Artemis generation of astronauts. The Artemis program will take humans forward to the moon in 2024, landing the first woman and next man on the lunar South Pole. This new spacesuit, called the Exploration Extravehicular Mobility Unit, or XEMU, will allow for greater mobility and advanced communication systems, plus enhanced safety features. The suit and several of its components will be tested aboard the space station in a spaceflight environment to confirm the overall performance. This week's question comes from Karen, who asks about the average duration of a spacewalk. On average, American spacewalks last about 6.5 hours. Teams on the ground are constantly monitoring astronauts' consumables, like oxygen, carbon dioxide, and water, and spacewalks can sometimes last longer as astronauts accomplish more tasks. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.